Hey yo guys, what's up and welcome back to Two Toe Tags Metal Reviews. And today I'm going to react to the new video from Distant. This song is called Born of Blood off their recently released album Heritage, which came out earlier this year. We did check it out on our new releases video for that week, but we didn't review it. So technically we've heard this song before, but yeah. I don't really remember anything about how it sounds or anything like that.
I mean, the album is pretty good. I did do my re-listen to it for, you know, all of our end of year consideration a few weeks ago, and I generally enjoyed it.
Yeah, good stuff from this band. I think this is our first time reacting to this band, though.
It might be.
I don't think we've actually reacted to a Distant video. If we have before, then it's out of the memory bank already. Mm-hmm. But we react to a lot of different stuff, so it's hard to keep track of everything. But yeah, let's check out Born of Blood and see if it hits the mark.
The recap from the Pain Remains tour.
Odd placement for that.
This is a big fan, man. It's gonna be part of like a huge piece. Playing Rocket League.
That last shot right there, where kind of a flash between the band members on the beat, that was the coolest part of the whole video.
that was pretty cool. I mean, you know, it's a tour music video, so it's like you got them playing the song, and then you got some tour stuff. I mean, at least like the visuals of them on stage looked cool. You know, they were cool to look at.
I was more I like the backstage shots of them just having fun and just being boys.
Yeah,
you know, that whole thing. Yeah, just having a good time on tour.
It's cool seeing that.
Yeah, so I'm not quite sure how I feel about this band in general. Right? It's like, to me, this is just good music. Like, I could put this on, vibe to it, gel with it, enjoy it, whatever. But I feel like bands like this exist. This is going to sound mean. I feel like bands like this exist so that other bands can be impressive. Like,
well,
this is very run-of-the-mill.
The way that I look at this song is that this is just some good straight-up deathcore.
Exactly.
You know what I mean? Exactly. Like, if you want some good modern deathcore, listen to Distant. They got what you
exactly
need. They might not stand out as the most unique or different deathcore band. Not every band has to.
You not can just has be to. That's what I'm saying. Bands like this need to exist so that other bands can shine. And there's so it's like the yin to the yang, right? Bands won't shine unless there's something to compare it to. This is the comparison. Still good, still solid, still respectable, but nothing about this stands out. Nothing about this screams, we're special, we're excelling in any way. This is just straightforward, to the point, good stuff.
Yeah, like I would totally enjoy to be at one of these shows and hear this song live and have a fun time with it.
Yeah, that's another thing of a band like this. This is like a great opening band too. Like, mm-hmm. This is the band that's going to get you pumped for the main event. And they're going to do a good job at that.
Mm-hmm.
So, I think it's pretty good. I'm definitely going to go back and listen to the album again. I'm pretty sure I've listened to it for the re-listens, but I'm having doubts, so I just don't remember it.
Hey man, there are a lot of albums this year. Like,
we covered a lot. Like 150 plus albums we're digging through. So yeah. Speaking of that, our top five's coming next week, so keep a lookout for that. Anyways, guys, that's it for this reaction. Leave your thoughts down below. Let us know what you think of the band, the song, and the video, as usual. And let us know your thoughts on the album as well. Subscribe if you guys are new to the channel. I'm By Yourself.
I'm TV Fish.
I'll see you guys on the next one.